For this solution, first thing we asked is to drag the month into the column section. So here's the month. I'm going to click and hold and drag it into columns. So it looks like that. We're then asked to remove Saturday and Sunday from the day of the week. So I'm going to click on here and I'm going to say I don't want to see Sunday or Saturday. And I click OK. I'm then going to add the destination network here into the filters. So we can now see that, and you can see all the destinations we've got. And what we now want to do is quickly create a pivot table for each of these destinations. The way you do that is you go to Analyze, you go to the Options, but you don't click the button. You click the little drop-down list, and you'll see there's an item called Show Report Filter Pages. It'll list all the items that are in the filters. In this case, there's only one. You choose the one you want. When you say OK, you'll see it runs through and creates a pivot table per sheet, labeled sheet, with the same destination network.